Well, they're the lifeline of every working parent, but tonight Nine News can reveal dozens of Adelaide childcare centres are being investigated for health and wellbeing issues and breaches of law. The exclusive figures come as parents express their anger over unexplained bruises on their children and even bullying within South Australian centres.
I love you.
Mum Antonia Carlo felt safe leaving little Eloise in childcare. But that changed when the then 10-month-old returned home with two bruises on her leg.
I put my fingers against it and I'm like, oh my God, it exact match. It was two bruises that someone had put there from obviously handling her too rough.
Management said a sandpit was to blame, but Antonia's convinced otherwise, pulling Eloise immediately out of the centre.
I said, what the hell is going on? So my instant reaction was to call them because I was just so angry.
A Nine News investigation reveals 114 complaints against childcare centres were formally investigated in 2013.
The complaint document, released under Freedom of Information laws, shows parents lodged formal complaints against centres 91 times. A further 59 cases came from centres themselves, as required under mandatory self-reporting requirements following a serious incident.
None of us would want to hide from that. And I'm not in any way suggesting that we would, but I think it would be exceptional and extraordinary in my insight.
The top three suburbs recording the most complaints last year are Hope Valley, Noolunga and Mawson Lakes. But a number of other suburbs had multiple complaints.
You don't know what happens behind closed doors, you don't.
The document also reveals 71 childcare providers face ongoing action. And of most concern, 43 complaints were described as affecting the health and well-being of a child. Like 4-year-old Tyler, who became so upset about a bullying carer in an eastern suburb centre that his mum pulled him out.
It devastated me, but it hurt very much in terms of the way that I saw it affected my son.
What's your message to those childcare centres who don't comply with those regulations?
Please sort it out. We cannot continue if that is a problem. It has to be done.
Parents wanting to make a complaint are urged to contact Education and Early Childhood Services. Catherine Kennedy, Nine News.